Footage sourced from the Australian Television Archive.
After Brisbane, my pick is under 420 metres, and 420 for 400 metres. I don't think I'll make any more predictions. But I think there's going to be some fast swimming, but nothing spectacular. I'm myself just recovering from this gastric wog that's been going around with all the swimmers up in Brisbane. And I think that I'll swim well enough, but nothing, really great. I'll just try to go under the minute for the freestyle.
Overall in Brisbane, you were happy with your form?
Not really, but I didn't feel right the whole way through. But you can't make excuses.
At this stage, and with Munich not far away, does it worry you that you might taper off slightly too much?
No. No, I think both Ursula Carlisle and Don Talbot know what's right, and they won't.